attended my first and I will say last Catholic service in Korea. And I was subjected to the bureaucracy and decorum of the Catholic Church. And I avoided it as well as I could because I told my mom I didn't want to go up for communion because I didn't feel appropriate. She told me to go up anyway, and the person who was going to give me the little wafer asked me something in Korean and I couldn't understand him. And so I just left without the wafer. And then I asked her what it meant, and he said that he asked if I had been baptized. And how is that any of his business? I think that's a very inappropriate question to ask anyone. That's personal information, and why do I need to deal with a doctor's office interrogation in the waiting room? Even at church, it's just, this is why I didn't want to go up for communion, you know? Catholicism is kind of a joke to me. I'm a Protestant Christian, and I think that's something that you can take seriously because it's, you know, you build a strong relationship with God without all of this silly, fanciful nonsense. That's just my blasphemous opinion. But hey, I got my hanbok all kosher-fied by taking it to church. You can see how ignorant I am about religious doctrine. Have a good day, y'all. I have to pay to pray at the Catholic Church in which I was snubbed. These very provocatively named perfumes are in a church gift shop. You are so sexy. Misty Cherry Secret Teaser. Koreans are obsessed with these animatronic sort of diorama mini structures. I've seen them back at home at Michael's for Halloween and Christmas. Never seen so many. Oh my god, lemon crab. Lemon crab. It's lemon crab. I found a fully articulated doll with inset eyes. What are the odds? It's like mermaids. have another fully articulated one that's supposed to be a child. That's so cool. Look at her gimpy little limbs. Did I mention she has rooted hair? I mean, I'm not gonna buy her, but I think that's pretty cool. Fully articulated plastic doll with inset eyes and rooted hair. That is my jam. They sure know how to mark up a rosary. Look how expensive that is. That's 160 bucks. I wonder if it's Jadeite.